All right, my friends, we are live on the brake pad one more time tonight. Let's bring in Ben Simmons, though. I'll do Ben. We'll keep the Haas. All right, we got the confetti. We got Ben. We got Pat, the Fox, the Haas, the logo, Mr. Jerry West, Zeke from Cabin Creek, also known Mr. Clutch, the former Mountaineer. He's hanging out with us right up there. All right, game on break on Joshua. We're still going, brother man. 12-21, and the Indians have indeed tied the franchise record with 14 straight. Going for 15 tomorrow. I mean, today, later today. Thank you guys so much for joining. Thank you, guys. It's going to be fun. We got some contenders. We got two sealed cases. We only got two here. We're going to pick one for you guys right now and break it right now. This will be the only one from the web for the website scheduled anyway. So you guys are in it. Congrats. Stuff is going sky high. Cases are like two grand right now. So get them while you can. May the boom be with you. All right, here we go. We got to pick it up. We got tiered teams in this one. So you'll get two teams, one from Tier A, one from Tier B. Tier A, we're going to mix up those teams. 3+. The dice roll is a 2. All right, so 3+2 is a 5. We're going to go 5. All right, there they are. There's the list on the A group. 2, 3, 5. And one more is 5. The list is randomized. The 76ers down to the Knicks. 76ers to Knicks. And let me pop over here. Scroll it down. I know we're old-fashioned, Hoops. We just point that camera. Still doing the old school way. Sixers down to Knicks. And then we got Tier B. Let's randomize that. 3+4. 7 times. Looking forward to this year doing some more basketball. We're not a big basketball operation, but I love opening it. It's my favorite sport. Hawks down to Wizards. This year should be a hot rookie class. So thanks for jumping in. Good luck, you guys. 3, 4, 5, 6, and that's 7. All right, there's 7 clicks. Spurs to the Cavaliers. Copy. Paste. So you'll see 1 through 15. Yep, paste. All right. All right, so Spurs down to Cleveland. So 1 through 15, 1 through 15. Now we randomize the list of names once, and I paste them in twice. So you get your two teams that way. All right, good luck. 3+, many boys. Says we need 2 more. 5 total. Jeremy, first man, Mojo. Darren, Sky, Steven, Andrew, Paige, David, Joshua, and Andrew. Thank you, guys. Tipping off now. Once, twice, thrice, 4 times. And one more is 5. 5 times. There's the list. Andrew down to Jeremy. We copy. We go and paste it twice. Paste. All right. Guys, give me a moment. Let me show you on screen real quick. All right, here's a look. All right, trade window is open. I'm going to print this out, and I'll show it to you guys again. Anybody wants to talk trade, the window is open now. And for a little while, yeah, I'm going to get all these boxes out. We're going to have a lot. We will have plenty. I swear these penny sleeves are playing a joke on me. When they put these in the top, into the back, some of them are going one way and the other, others are going a different way. Yep. It's not cool, Ultra Pro. Alright, no fatigue. No fatigue here, fellas. Here we go. There they are. Alright, Andrew with the Sixers, Darren Kings, Andrew Jazz, Andrew Lakers, Andrew Heat, David Mavs, Andrew Bucks, Paige Boston, Jeremy Blazes, Joshua Detroit, I heard Kennard. There's a lot of Kennard commotion in that first break that we had. Steven with Doppels, Jeremy Phoenix, Sky Orlando, Andrew the Hornets, Jeremy Knicks, Andrew Spurs, Darren Wiz, Andrew Nets, Andrew Warriors, Andrew Grizz, David with the T-Wolves, Andrew Rocks, Paige Raptors, Jeremy Pacers, Joshua Pellies, Stephen Hawks, Jeremy Clip, Sky Nuggets, Andrew with the Thunder, and Jeremy hits the Cleveland Cavaliers, along with the Confetti Mojo. All right, my man. Here we go, everybody. Good luck. Again, if you want to trade, now's the time. We got 7 guys watching still. I'm sure most of you guys are the ones in the break. Odd left, even right. It's Case. Odd left side. Here we go. Plenty of time to toss them out there if you guys want. What a day. What a day, man. We closed on the house today. Got the keys today. House is 40 minutes away. We got some work to do. So guys, only the hits and serial numbers will be shipped. And the top rookies I will throw in as many as I can. When I do the sort, I'll flip through them. But I don't know. If I find the time, I'm just worried about my time. I just promised. But you know, there are some guys in here like for the team. So like, LeBron James is for the Cavs. I'll throw in some of those. Like, I'll make sure you guys get a few of each team. Actually, I mean, I'm not gonna. I'll do the. I definitely will hook you guys up the best I can. It's such a rough timing right now because I have zero help in moving, trying to pack. It's just not even. It's rough right now, but. Goal, Pellies for Golden State. If you guys are okay with a no base, though, just kindly let me know. No base at all was the plan, but, you know, if your team's kind of did crappy, if you did crappy, you didn't even hit an autograph, I'll make sure you get some of the star player action. All right, so who's got the Warriors? Andrew, would you be interested at all in that? The Pellies for the Warriors. So one guy we have not seen yet is Fultz. I have not seen Markel. So if anybody is able to kind of help me with the teams, I'm not really gonna. I mean, some of the guys are obvious that I'll know, but I don't know these rookies very well at all. So just for the sake of getting through this break. Quickly, I won't look them up every single team. I'll hopefully get myself a good list. Hopefully by tomorrow, group break checklist will be up and running, and they'll have the teams, the current teams. So since this is a college product, All cards will go to the team the player is currently with. If I happen to find we get an autographed card of a guy who is not with any team, then I'll do a video and we'll randomize the card. But I would expect everybody that's either with a team or signed as a free agent in some capacity in the product. But you never know. If there is somebody that was never signed, never nothing, nowhere to be found. Does anybody happen to know if there's anybody in the set like that? Oh my hoops. I love to hear that. Printing Play 101, Lonzo. Pulling a couple G's for you. Heck yeah, man. Hoops, did I hitch anything in Preferred or the Contenders? I forget. Who did you have tonight? All right. Woo, there they are. Look at all these beautiful packs. Foil. All right, we're going to send them over here. You guys ready? All right, that was good. All right, Joshua, could you had to try? You had to try though. Joshua, I'll find some Golden State garbage to send your way though. I'm sure we'll have some base. Not some terrible base. Don't worry, I won't send you the confetti. 2-1. It's probably gonna be 3-1 after this year, man. I don't see how the Warriors are going to lose. They are too good, man. Donovan Mitchell. Oh, yeah, the Jazz. So, Hoops, I pulled you something, didn't I? Some guys were saying the Jazz hit. All right, guys, here's your list one more time. Let me just pop over to the group break site. Maybe he's got that. Maybe he's got it. Nope, coming soon. All right, there we go. Found a little spot that has at least the draft results. All right, good luck, guys. Big Blue. I hope I can pull you something good, though. A little short print, maybe a 101. I think we're gonna see some 101 action in here. All right, my friends, may the boom be with you all. Let's do it. First guy is Thornwell. Autograph of Cindarius Thornwell, who led his South Carolina Gamecocks all the way to the Final Four championship game, I forget. What a run they had. That was special. Thornwell. So, guys, whenever I did the break so far, the only time we saw any cards from that were short printed, serial numbered, were right in front of the autograph. Clemson, man. Behind Monte Morris. Jaron Blossom game. Skybird says clips on the Thornwell Blossom game. If anybody has, I'm going to have to look these up later, but if you guys can help me with the teams, that'd be cool. The player name. And there's always a delay, so it's hard to tell sometimes. All right, here's our first numbered, and it's a sixer. Wow, 1 of 5. Dario Saric. 1 out of 5, Saric. Andrew, 1 of 5, baby. Boom! Spurs on 2. And I love this guy. Bam! Anybody? Oh! Boom! I love it. Bam, bam, boom! Yes. College ticket on card autograph. His stinking finger, it looks like, though. Got a little bit of the ink there. Adebayo. Adebayo. He was drafted by the Heat. Drafted by the Heat. And a nice out of 5, Andrew. Yes. Cool. Thank you, Skybird. Kansas State. Another Big 12. Wesley. 81-2. Sticker autograph. College ticket. Wesley. 81-2. I wish I had somebody recording these right now. This is why I need help. I need somebody to help me. Boom, right there. That way, I don't have to go back and look all these up after the break. Ugh. Is a guy really named OG? And that'll be OG. There he is. Oh, boy. OG and Anunoby, Orlando. You want to do? We got Orlando there, and OG, former Hoosier. Raptors getting in on the action. Tyler Dorsey, cracked ice, baby. We got a first ice, 19 of 23. The Oregon Ducks man, Tyler Dorsey. Let's see. I will check these bigger ones. Dorsey, Atlanta. Wow. Wow, big blue. Look at there. See, the first guy that complains gets the first cracked ice. That should not happen, Ernie. That is crazy. Knucklehead. High five, knucklehead. Big blue! Crazy, man. Let's check it out. There you go. I mean, I don't know if the player's worth a darn, but... cracked ices, man. They always sell good. Yeah, Dorsey Hawk. Where's the list there? Hotlanta. We didn't leave already. Steven, you still in the house? Come on, Steven. Oh, boy, we got another ice. Ice, baby. Boom, 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 boom. Paul George Thunder. Paul George to the Thunder. 2 of 23. He's still wearing the Pacers uniform. Andrew, you got the Thunder. And then we've got an autograph of Derek White, former Colorado Buffalo. Derek White. Vibrato, baby. Another Wesley. Hey, Wendu. Second Iwundu, Kansas State man. We got the Cuse. I'm kind of bummed there's no good Mountaineers in this season. Dorsey Hawks, White Spurs. University of Houston, Damian Dotson. That is a draft ticket numbered 82 of 99. Damian Dotson. Draft ticket mojo. Houston man. Out of Wisconsin. Brunson Koenig. Numbered to 99. Draft ticket as well. 24 out of 99, Koenig, Brunson, Dotson, Knicks. Man. I may have to just watch the video back. Thanks, Guybert. Oh, man. Dookie. Jason Tatum, wow, 15 out of 15. Is this guy any good? Is this guy any good? He went to Duke. He's got to be decent. Oh, my gosh. He's the third pick. Jason Tatum. He's the Boston guy. Yeah, he's not too bad. I guess he's not too terrible. Not terrible at all. All right. That might be into a mag. Whoa. From downtown. Boom. Tatum. Wow. Koenig Bucks. Paige hits Boston. Paige, he's got to still be up in Alaska. My man's in Alaska. Come on, Paige. You see that crazy thing? Playoff ticket. Wow. That's got to be a big money hit, right? All right, rain of the one touch he goes. Jason Tatum of the Boston Celtics. Tatum had a big summer league season. Sweet. Whew. Congrats, Paige. Nice hit. Lakers, Irvin Magic Johnson, 55 of 99. Draft ticket, Andrew, 55 of 99. And Motley Cats from Baylor. Jonathan Motley. That's only two boxes down, I think. DeMar DeRozan to 99. Raptors, also Paige. And Justin Jackson from North Carolina. Jackson, what's he got? Is he Blazers or is he not Blazers after a trade? I see where he was picked up. He was drafted by them. Jeremy, I think that one's yours. Motley Mavs. Semi-Ojeley. Southern Methodist. SMU. Semi coming through. That's sweet. Jackson was traded, huh? Jackson went to the Kings. Semis the Celtics. University of Houston's Damian Dotson. Second Dotson. There's the penny sleeves. Play a joke on me again. Blossom game. Some dupes now. Blossom game. And I need one more bag of the card sleeves. Please be the same direction this time. That's crazy. Dookie. Harry Giles III, 3 of 25 draft ticket. Giles. Now, Giles was drafted by the Blazers. Is he still a Blazer man, a Blazing man? Nope, Giles is King, says Skybird. This is crazy. Oh, we got a... Whoops. Careful now. Magruder! 6 out of 15. Rodney Magruder. For the Heat! Magruder. And then we got a Sterling Brown. Another one from SMU. Sterling Brown. Cracked ice, Justin Jackson. 16 out of 23. I thought there was something in there. So Justin Jackson, we had him earlier. And Justin Jackson, Sacramento Kings. Wow. Darren. Darren, your king spot lands in ice, baby. Boom, 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 boom. Wesley Iwundu again. Iwundu's. He's everywhere. Where's that word first 101 coming from? Oh, we got a green. Good luck, everybody. Cracked ice. Out of 23. He's a Milwaukee Buck. Bucks. Andrew. Malcolm Brogdon. The reigning R-O-Y. 10 of 23. Boom! Man. Ice is And everybody loves bacon. Dwayne Bacon out of Florida State. Skybird, where's bacon? Bacon should be everywhere. Who had bacon today? I did. Nigel Williams Goss. Nigel Williams Goss. Zaga. Bacon is a hornet. Holy cow. Charlotte. Andrew. Here's Shaq, and here's a Texas man. Jarrett Allen on card autograph. Goss is Jazz. Jarrett Allen. Where's Jarrett Allen? He's an on-card guy. Those are the sweet ones. Iowa State. Monte Morris. The Cyclones. Jarrett Allen, Texas. Skybird, does that mean Texas, Jared Allen, which NBA team in Texas? Hoops, which one did you get? Was the bacon? Which one was it? I forget. Hoops, you said you got the Jazz, right? Goss was Jazz. Yeah. Oh, number down to 99. Magic. Working on the multiple magics. 2 out of 99. There. And from the University of Kentucky, number 99, draft ticket 87.99, Malik Monk. Monk. Where's Monk? That's a nice one out of 99 on card. Monk, drafted by Charlotte. Is he still with Charlotte? Nice. Heck yeah. Andrew, that's yours then. From Utah, Kyle Kuzma. Oops, I hear that, man. D-Rose now a Cavalier. I'm sorry, Frank Jackson. Dookie, 74 out of 99, Frank. Man, how many guys from Duke got drafted? Frank Jackson, Charlotte also? Traded, okay, Pellies. Joshua, I think you got the Frank out of 99, draft ticket. That's a nice card, man. Thornwell, this time to 99. 83 of 99, Thornwell. Sorry, French accent. So crazy how many guys were drafted by a team but not there anymore. Seminoles. Maha Bacon is back. D Bacon. Xavier. Edmund Sumner. Sumner Xavier. Valpo Alec Peters. The Thornwell Clippers, Sumner Pacers. Xavier, some Xavier, Ohio. And we've got a redemption. This one is Justin Patton. And it's a cracked ice variation C. I think we got this one before, didn't we? In the eBay case, I think. T-Wolves. David K. T-Wolves. Cracked ice, ice, baby. We got another one. Man, how many cracked ice is that? Four? Four or five? SMU. Sterling Brown. Southern Methodist is back with a vengeance. Sterling Brown. Basketball auto. Big Blue. Big Blue, hold on. You gotta wake up. Which I might be wrong. I thought I hit one for you earlier. Steven, didn't you have the Hawks? Guys, didn't we hit a Hawks earlier? Wake Forest, John Collins. All right, why does the internet tell me that Justin Patton is a basketball player for the Timberwolves? Justin Patton says he is a basketball player for Minnesota. He's got T-Wolves all over the internet, so I don't know what the that checklist, but I as far as I know, he's Timberwolves. It's a college product, so we got to go with his current team. So, but make you feel better. I think this guy Tyler Dorsey. Tyler Dorsey. Look him up. Let's see. So checklists can be outdated. We got to go with, like, the rule. Yeah, Dorsey is Atlanta Hawks. So your first hit's actually cracked ice. Boom is what that was. So, Big Blue, sorry about that, man. The bull, whatever that checklist is wrong. But no, it's a college product. So, man, how we operate is it's whoever the player's with their current team. If he's an active player, it goes to the team he's currently on. If he's not with a team, then it goes to the majority of his career. If he's a retired guy, or let's say he got let go, whatever team he's been with for the majority of his career based on the number of seasons would apply. If the guy was never drafted, never signed, nothing, a free agent, then that would be just a straight random because we don't have a spot for the non. So I haven't seen a product checklist. Does the Panini website actually say bulls? What website are you looking at? All right, this has been in my hand for a while, and we got Frank Mason. Frank the Tank. Frank Mason the Thad. Rock Chalk, he's everywhere. We had a bunch of these in the last break. Shoot, where was Frank drafted? I can't spend time looking. I'm slowing us down here. Sorry, guys. Really? Cardboard Connection had that? That's crazy. I thought they just had the colleges listed on Cardboard. All right, well, to any avail, it's current team, yeah. Oh, Dwayne Wade. There's a true bull. Dwayne Wade, 22 out of 99, draft ticket. D. Wade. And Thomas Bryant to 99 for the Indiana Hoosiers, 5 out of 99. Thomas Bryant. So we got no questions on that one, Steven. There you go, man. Here's a bull for 20 minutes, yeah. It happened on draft night. Josh Hart for Nova. 87 to 99. I just looked through the Cardboard Connection checklist a little bit earlier tonight, and I saw nothing but in college. Colleges listed, so... But yeah, that's very common in a collegiate product. So like football cards. Kevin Hogan's now with the Browns, you know? So, you know, and Eddie Lacy and all these guys bounce around. All right, good luck, guys. We got some boom to bring. UK. Bam! Adebayo, bam. Second one of these guys. Bam, that autograph looks a little cleaner. It looks cleaner. There's a tad of, I don't know what that guy. Bam was getting too quick with his signature. Hart Lakers out of 99. There you go, Andrew. Purdue, Caleb Swanigan. Purdue, 12 out of 15. Playoff ticket, Swanigan. Oh, I put the tag on name of the wrong one. Oh, college stuff. Make me crazy, man. Blazers. Jeremy Saswan.
happy staring at me, Swan.
Well, all right, bring him on over. Yes, he does. Sharpie improv. The U. Devon Reed. Joshua. The U is in here. Man, where's the flying WV? We need a Kevin Pitsnoggle. We're going to see a vet in here. Oh, Reggie Miller. I love it. Indiana Pacers. Jeremy, you got this guy right here. Reggie Miller draft ticket, 96 of 99. Man, I gotta admit, I was a Pacers fan back in the day. Old Reggie, man, he was fun to watch, and he was fun to, like, whenever I played Sega. Always liked being in Indiana. I just jack up threes to Reggie Miller every time. All right, good luck. Carolina. Wow, another Thornwell. Cinderius. Thornwell, base ticket piece. Yeah. Tough pack right here. Come on. Need a boom. Oh, we got something crazy. We got something crazy here. Oh, there's the beard. Who's the Rockets? Andrew, the Rockets are yours, and this one is numbered 3. Tree of 10. James Harden, season ticket. Boom. 3 of 10, Harden. That is sweet. Xavier Edmund Sumner. Xavier Musketeers. Zach Collins on that card. Zaga Zach Collins. Where did he end up going? I know I got him in the eBay case too. He was a pretty high pick, wasn't he? Oh, there's the orange. Tyler Lydon. I need to pick up one of these. Lydon with a Cuse. 6'9", 220. Dang. Collins was Blaze. Frank is back. Boy, he was tough. Tough in college, the Big 12. So many good basketball players. Lydon, Denver. Sky, you got that. Sky, that's yours, actually, isn't it? The Denver spot. Lydon. Valpo. Alec Peters. Sky, what would you want for that? Ugh. Tyler Dorsey. Oregon, I think we figured out he's with Atlanta. Ugh.
White blue. North Carolina, Justin Jackson. 60 out of 99. Justin Jackson draft ticket. Why does that one look different than the other ones? Justin Jackson. Get some good ones of him in this case. Dad, we need a darn computer hug. Wesley Iwundu, another one from K-State. Alright, so not for sale. Florida State. Man, we got more bacon. Wayne Bacon. More bacon. That's three strips of bacon, I think. Oh, man. Well, blue ice, something. Something interesting here. All right. Ice now, number 20 out of 23. Andrew, we got him. Dario, we got. Was that a second ice? Or was the first one even shorter printed? Making me blush over here, Skymer. 14 out of 23. Yeah, it's out of 5. Boom. 5 and out of 23. And Josh Hart from Villanova. 50 of 99. Josh Hart, 50 of 99. Hart, we've seen him too, haven't we? All right, we got 12, about 20 autographs still to go. UCLA, boy, that color got me. TJ Leaf, who the heck is Leaf? Hart is the Lakers. In a trade piece. How about Leaf? Don't call me Ryan either. Ryan TJ. Ryan Leaf. Iowa State. Monte Morris is back. Cyclones. No way. Is that true? Come on, Big Blue. That's not, is it? Ryan Leaf's way too old. Buffaloes. Derek White. Another Derek. In the house. Hey, Ryan's son by now. The U, Devon Reed for Miami. Devon Reed. He's from Israel. All right. Skybird, man. Can't get much past Skybird. That's awesome. Thank you guys for hanging out with us here. Keeping us going tonight. Thomas Bryant, Indiana. Gotta be hitting a 101 soon. Oh, there's Clay. Jars of Clay Thompson.
6 of 10. Warriors. Oh, Andrew, that's so ugly.
Looks like a little circuit board of some kind. Jordan Bell from Oregon. Jordan Bell, I think that's the first Jordan Bell. White Spurs. Oh, there he is. Loba! Andrew, stand by. We have Alonzo. Come on. Oh my God. Oh my. This is huge. Andrew, for your troubles to help us fill the break, 6 of the 15 spots you have been awarded this beautiful cracked boom, 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 boom. Alonzo Ball cracked ice. Yo, man, word to your mother. Boom! Uh-huh. Yeah, Hoops, that's what happens on the break pad. Only when the confetti's out, though. Hoops, you have to, every time you join a break with us, which I hope is like every night we do basketball now, because now you know what happens on the break pad. Oh my gosh, that looks like a photo variation too. Wow, that's a really good card. Get to the chopper. First class, priority mail. Hey, in honor of Dr. J. Moob. All right. I know. Everybody else hates me. Oh, my gosh. 13 of 23. This is when I need a sticker. We got these cool stickers that one of our customers has been so awesome working with us. To try to get a cool sticker. All right, now I can breathe again. Congrats, man. All right, sorry, everybody else. Sorry, let's move on. This card, I get too fired up for these cards. All right, there we go. We got some more. We got other guys that need some booms. That's huge. What's that going to sell for, guys? A couple pairs of the shoes. No doubt. Oh my, that's very pretty cool. All right, we got a Jimmy Butler, 65/99, Dallas. No, Minnesota now. I can't see the logo. Jimmy Butler went to Minnesota. All right, bring it into view. David K, congrats. And then there's Devon Reed again for the U. All right, there we go. Gosh, that card is beautiful. Gosh, that's crazy, man. That is crazy. That Alonzo money, that's a big money hit. The same photo, Skybird? Same photo variation? Blossom Gate. 1:20 in the morning. Hoops, where you live, man? What state? Is it 1 o'clock in the morning? It's gonna be your biggest hit ever this late. If I was you, I would probably sell the heck out of that card. Bam! Bam! Still's got smushed ink. Come on, Bam. Old Bamster. He's got some smushed ink. Ah! Oh, we got some green. Oh, boy. This is too cool right here. Big Blue. Team on the... It always goes... And this is pretty much standard across the board. I mean, yes, it is standard across the board. The team on the card. So this is a traded player. But you'll see his team is... The logo's on there, Minnesota. He's just pictured in his Bulls uniform. But it goes to the team that is listed on the card. All right, here we go. Larry Legend. He's wearing Celtics. His card is Celtics. There's no question about that one. 6 out of 23. Larry Legend. Boston. Page, congrats. That's such a nice card. Cracked ice, Larry Bird. And I got Tyler Sky. All right. Two of them. I got two of them now. Woo! How about... In lieu of a hug, what can we do? And Oklahoma State. Jawoon Evans. Jawoon Evans. Cool, Big Blue. No worries, man. Happy to help you figure it out. And we do have on our website, on bottlebreaks.com, all those rules, all the things that we follow, they are documented. Cindarius. Horlick Cindarius. I know somebody that would like a Cindarius. Which team is he, by the way? The guy getting the Thornwells in the break? One of our customers actually went to the game, man. He followed this team until the Final Four. He's a big South Carolina Buff fan. Oh, I saw the colors. I thought we had another one, maybe. Ike. Anibogo. Anibogo. Josh, I hear you, man, about the... what we got here? We got something funny here, maybe. Card number one. Who's this guy? Washington. Well, his name's Markel Fultz. Oh, my. I don't know if there's ink on this guy or not, but if so, this would be a pretty huge kit. Oh, boy. School colors. Markel Fultz. Man, this is crazy. As if that ball wasn't... Boom! Oh, the baby. Oh, the baby. Jeez. Hey. Hoops, just remember us. Yeah. Priority mail, I will absolutely send it to you, priority mail, at no charge. The bigger question is if you want insurance on this package and or signature, because it's going to be loaded. You don't want to take a chance on this one. I would advise insuring it. Might cost you $20 maybe to get the enough insurance. I mean, we might be talking $2,000 worth of insurance, though. I just did one for $1,500 insurance for a big Jeter card. And that was like 1850. So, dude, 700 bones right there, maybe. Unbelievable. This can't believe this. I mean, I cannot believe more people didn't take advantage of this break. Andrew, you guys that are in here, man. I need to see what. Whoa! I can't believe we hit both guys. And Andrew hogged all the spots, didn't he? There's some other good cards in here, but man. Kyle Kuzma, Utah's back. Tyler, what's up, Tyler? Hey, man, thanks for jumping on that absolute boom. Tyler, we just hit two amazing cards out of this case of contenders. Now I know why these are $2,000 a case now. And then, and we could have just sold the case and not even, and made twice as much. I mean, could have made a business decision tonight to just refund everybody and sell the case and make twice as much money. Just by selling it, not even breaking it. That's what's ridiculous right now.
It's ridiculous, man.
Come on. Another Dave and Reed. Devon Reed, I mean. Proud Dave, Devon.
Crazy, man.
Good luck, guys. Three more inks. Come on. Tyler, oh yeah. We, gosh, we're crazy. Leonard to the Spurs. Draft ticket, 5/99. Andrews, your Spurs. And he was looking kind of blank, wasn't it, Andrew, until the end. Wasn't sure anything was really going to hit big, and then absolutely monsters. At a 99. Hoops, you tell me how much you want to put insure it for, and then I'll email you a quote. Ah. Good luck, guys. Two more. And we've got a redemption. College ticket variation C. Lauri Markkanen.
Where does he play?
Woo! Lauri's for the Bulls. Doppels. Steven.
Are you kidding me?
Yes, indeed, Bulls. Andrew, two. Okay, got it. Signature guarantee. Josh Hart. Josh Hart. Whew, man, there he is. Another hit for them darn Lakers. Well, let's do a review. Tyler, since you're here early, I mean, since you're here late, I mean, there he bees. Cracked ice photo variation. I don't know the letter, but it's something. 13/23. Oh man, thank you guys all for joining. I will do a quick review, do a quick recap. And then we hit a false too. School colors, not numbered. Atom bomb just dropped. All right, let's do the recap right now. I won't know the teams. I'll have to look these up. It's going to be a lot of fun. Skybird, could you just go ahead and email me your spreadsheet? Do you guys have any? I hopefully Group Break will get it set up so I can print it out, but. Anyway, I am going to need a checklist. All right, so here we go. Josh Hart base. That's a college ticket variation. See, a college ticket is going to be a base, but it's a variation photo at least, so that's cool. Bryant to 99. Kawhi Leonard to 99. Reed base. Kuzma base. Abba Anabagu base. Thornwell, hit a couple of these. Evans. Leiden. Skybird, seriously, would you be willing to deal one of these Leidens to me? I have no idea. Whatever they sell for on eBay or, you know, in that round, I'd be happy to. Whatever you think's cool, man. All right, there's Bird out of 23 to Ice. Blossom Gate, Reed. Out of Bayou, Butler to 99. Bell. Thompson to 10. Bryant, Reed, White, Morris, Leaf, Hart to 99. Sark to 23. Bacon, Iwundu, Jackson to 99. Dorsey, Peters, Mason, and Leiden. I'm trying to make sure I catch all the numbers. So we'll give you a good recap here of how many are serial numbered. So we can see how many ice. Collins, Sumner, Harden out of 10. Thornwell, Bryant, Reggie Miller to 99. Reed, Schwanigan to 15. Adebayo, Hart to 99. Bryant to 99. D-Wade to 99. Mason, Collins, Brown, Cracked Ice, Justin Patton. T-Wolves, current team. Peters, Sumner, Bacon, Thornwell to 99. Jackson to 99. Kuzma. Monk to 99. Magic to 99. Morris. Allen. Goss. Bacon again. Brogdon. Ice to 23. Iwundu. Jackson. Ice. 23. Brown. Magruder. To 15. Wasn't that the SNL skit? Anybody remember that? McGruber! Giles out of 25. Blossom game. Dots. Orgelet. Jackson. DeRozan to 99. Motley. Magic to 99. Koenig to 99. Dotson to 99. Iwundu, White, Paul George, Ice, Dorsey, Ice, Otto, Ananobi, Iwundu, the Bayou, Sarek to 5, Blossom Gate and Thornwell, Jason Tatum, boom, 15 out of 15 on card playoff ticket, along with Lonzo and Fultz. So some amazing cards in that case, man. Wow. Some serious value in that. Got your $2,000 worth of stuff and more out of this one. I guess this is why we do the breaks, guys. Congratulations. Some of you guys hit big, man. Skybird, I'd say I don't collect anything but just personal stuff like Mountaineers guys and Reds guys. So nothing, I wouldn't have any of the new guys. I've got nothing I can trade, man. All I could do is maybe give, I can just give you PayPal or break credit. Unfortunately, I don't have any. I don't have any good trade stuff at all. except a bunch of old crap that nobody wants. All right, so let's see. I want to see how many cracked ice. One ice, two ice, three ice, four ice, non-autographed. 15 non-autographed variations. Ice, autographs. 1, 2, 3. Three autographed cracked ice and serial numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 total serial numbered autographs, and my fault, there's actually the redemption cards cracked ice. So four cracked ice autographs in there. All right, guys, thank you again. I can't believe it's 1:35 in the morning. I guess I should stop and go to bed. Dorsey was 19 of 23. I don't have any of those. I have Ross Perot. I got a Ross Perot card.
1992 decision. Rice Pro.
Hey, I got Megan Fox, but I don't think I can let her go. Ah, Joshua, I gotta send you something, a little bonus, man. Josh, you deserve a bonus. All right, Big Blue, thanks, man. Good night, brother, man. Whew.
Governor Stockdale, how can I win with you on my ticket? It's impossible. Tell you what, though, have a little heck of a break. All right, guys, good night. Thank you very much for joining. That, as they say in show business, is a wrap.